The window and door is one of those potential areas for air or moisture infiltration. The other part is the entire envelope that you've got to look at. You know, you're plywooding the house, you still need to provide an air or vapor barrier to make sure that you still have some breathability to the house so that moisture is not getting trapped, but that you're protecting, you know, that moisture from getting in there. You want a home to be comfortable. You want a home to be energy efficient from a cost standpoint, from an environmental standpoint. You know, there's a lot of factors that go into that. Choosing the right house wrap, choosing the right exterior envelope system. You could be using a, you know, Huber zip system where that air vapor barrier is built into the plywood panel itself.
We're right now on the Groton side of Mystic in Connecticut. We're standing on the top right now of about 32,000 square foot building comprising of 14 condos and 6 commercial spaces. Working with Rings End to figure out the correct underlayments. We had a little bit of a unique material selection here because we used the zip board with the built-in insulation on it. So we almost have a double envelope on the building, being the cedar with a hydro gap house wrap and then the zip taped system under that. So it's really like a double layer of protection. That was an important part to us, is the energy efficiency of the building and being able to achieve that through using a layered approach.
When you talk about the building science too, is you really want that house to breathe as well. I mean, you don't want to put that house wrap up and, you know, trap everything. You really need to let, you know, that air out as well. And moisture is going to get in there. You know, moisture has a way of finding itself into anything. But if it doesn't have a way to get out, that can lead to some serious issues in terms of rot and other things that could cause issues on the integrity of a house.
What goes into that also is making sure we have the right coating systems to go over these materials so that they protect the wood, they protect the fiber cement, because ultimately when you put wood siding on a house, it's missing something. It's missing the bark from when it was a tree. And that's what paint's supposed to do. It's supposed to protect it like bark.
You know, the insulating factors too. Just understanding, you know, how that's gonna affect the envelope and, you know, the breathability and the moisture maintenance of that envelope, because you don't wanna make something too tight, for example, and not have a place for that moisture to get out.
The importance of building envelopes, ultimately, that you want to have a healthy home, you want to have a solid home, and you want to have a home that is energy efficient.
I think it's important for us to understand what goes into it and what is the right application for the right product so that we're helping our customers create healthy homes.